San Diego's most accurate forecast. This is 10 News Pinpoint Weather.
10 News Pinpoint Weather anchor Kristen Keogh going to get you ready for some possibly rocky weather that's coming our way.
Yeah, we're going to start with the heat tomorrow. So I hope everybody enjoyed the below average temperatures today because we have a big jump. We're going to add about 5 to 10 degrees tomorrow to what we felt today. Let's take a live look outside. Still nice and clear from our live sky cam in Mission Bay. And we will see a more shallow marine layer for the next 24 hours because of the wind that's developing and coming from the east. It's going to help push those clouds back out over the coastal waters. Now we hit 75 today in downtown San Diego. In our inland communities, we saw 84, our mountains 83, and we hit 99, just under 100 out there in the deserts today. Right now we're seeing 68 in Escondido, Ramona 65, 66 in El Cajon, 67 in Chula Vista, San Diego 69, and good evening to you up in Oceanside, 67 degrees there. Now we are seeing temperatures about 3 to 4 degrees warmer than this time yesterday in our inland communities, and we're up 1 to 2 degrees from 24 hours ago along the coast. So the warm up is underway, and that's thanks to high pressure taking control again. And you can see that we're also getting that offshore flow, the warm easterly winds that increases our fire risk as well. So windy conditions plus the heat tomorrow, we will be keeping a close eye on the potential for fire threats. Those temperatures tomorrow will be 5 to 15 degrees above average. We'll also be warm Monday as well. But here's the bigger story for Monday. We have a disturbance coming up from the south that's going to trigger possibly some thunderstorms very early in the morning on Monday. So this could impact your commute. It could be something to keep in mind as well when you send the kids out to the bus stop. You're going to make sure you're checking the skies before you send them out there. So the dry lightning will be the big risk as far as the fire weather. That's why we have a fire weather watch in place for Monday from the morning to the evening. But we're also going to see strong wind, 20-mile-per-hour winds with 35-mile-per-hour gusts. And we do have the potential for some rain. On average, we're going to pick up just about a quarter of an inch, but locally we're going to get some brief heavy downpours bringing about 1.75 inches. Now futurecast is kind of going back and forth. The models really can't decide the timing of this one, but it looks like we're going to see those storms rolling through bringing the rain Monday at 7 p.m. Now the violent weather could potentially start before then early in the morning, but the rain looks to come in the evening just in time for dinner time and for your drive home. Here's a look at those rain chances. 30% Monday and Tuesday for the coast, the valleys, and the mountains, 20% for the deserts. But as we get closer to Monday, I expect to see these numbers really jump. For tonight, we're going to see 59 in Poway, 60 for El Cajon, 62 in Imperial Beach, 63 in San Diego. In Carlsbad, you're going to see 59 degrees tonight. Now, tomorrow is going to be toasty, as I mentioned, and I want to show you average versus the forecast tomorrow. So average in San Diego is 76 degrees. I'm forecasting 79 for you. Escondido, you would normally be at 85. You're going to hit 92. Alpine 85 is average for you. You're going to hit 97 degrees, so very toasty. So we do keep it in the 70s tomorrow, at least at the coast. Still warm, but even warmer on Monday as we hit 81, 79 on Tuesday, and then mild weather returns after the heat and the storms on Wednesday. For our inland communities tomorrow, we're calling it 91. We'll be in the 80s, but still warm on Monday with a high of 87. Those overnight lows, pretty warm for the first few days of the 7-day forecast, but look how nice and cool it will be overnight by Thursday at 61. For the mountains tomorrow, we're calling it 87, and the deserts 103. So I hope you remember where you packed away your rain boots because it's been a while since you've needed them.
Yeah, well, it'll be fun. They're cute.
Yeah, there you go. Okay. Something to look forward to.
Thank you, Kristen. Well,